Two people are dead after a car collided with an Amish buggy near Sumner Center, Minnesota, which is southeast of the Rochester area. The sheriff says two others were taken to the hospital with unknown injuries. The crash is under investigation.